that what it was for selling books, sweetheart?
The silver bag, please.
Is that what you were doing, selling books?
Yes.
Is that what you were trying to do, sell like books?
The library.
Yeah. Them a lot.
And what were they doing wrong, sir? Can I ask you what they were doing wrong?
Embarrassing. But we're only trying to help people.
UK Human Rights. Sorry, they'll get their own turn back soon.
I'm the charities for exams, and they're trying to teach for exams, and we're just a volunteer library. So what we're doing is lending books, trying to get all women.
Fucking shocking.
Stella's in the van, she's 75.
Exactly.
Unbelievable. Are you alright?
Yeah. Here. 75-year-old woman in the van, and he's using the way they were handling it. Fucking ridiculous.
It's a police state. We're living in a police state. It's a police state.
The library shut in March.
My purse is in that bag.
Zero degrees outside.
It's a shit. Really embarrassing. 75-year-old woman in the fucking jail.
I'm just trying to help people. People have no books. People have nothing to read.
They look like lawbreakers to me right enough, eh?
They're the biggest lawbreakers.
I've never been arrested in my life. And then I've never lent out books in Dundee City Centre in my life.
First people for drugs and half the drugs go missing.
What's
but you can sell them on the black market again for your own profit.
Libraries should be open.
Fucking a joke. Exactly, 2 meters apart.
Treating old women like that.